Hey guys, so this is going to be a real quick explanation of how I do my air fryer chunks. So basically, I use the can that some of the starches come in, and I pretty much just put different starches in there, and then I smash it down, mix it up a little bit, smash it down, and I make sure it's really, really tight. And then whenever I smash it down, I just use a piece of foil and use my hands. And then, yeah, so it's pretty easy. And then I stick it in the air fryer for like about 40, 45 minutes for on 400. So I made these ones a little bit crispier. I don't know if you can see. And then, so after I take them out of the air fryer, I actually put them in the freezer for like couple hours. It's actually better to do it overnight because it makes the chunks more crunchier. These ones came out really good.